Hello guys, I'm just giving a review and some upgrade that I'm doing to my Ryobi One Plus flashlight. For those of you who own one, you know that the battery doesn't last long using these bulbs. The bulb is a 14.4 volt bulb, and it sucks the life out of the battery. So what I have done, I searched all over and I finally found a great replacement, and that is the Night Eyes. The Night Eyes LED upgrade is phenomenal. When I tell you phenomenal, phenomenal. It extends your battery life. The light that comes from this upgrade is much, much brighter. And you don't have to worry about that light cutting off on you in the middle of you working. There's been many times when this light has cut off on me. I'm under my car, doing some upgrades or project or fixing something. Or maybe in the garage looking for something, and I, reach for this flashlight and it's dead. And I just charge the battery. And these batteries are lithium, so they last almost, I won't say forever, but they last a long time. But with this Night Eyes upgrade, this has just transformed this headlight. I'm sorry, flashlight rather. I didn't want to use it anymore because it made no sense that it didn't last long. So with the Night Eyes, I'm telling you, this is a great, great product. You will not be disappointed. And I'm not being paid for this. This is just my personal review of Night Eyes with the Ryobi, because I have the combo pack and the Ryobi is outstanding by itself. So this is something that I will highly recommend for you guys. Subscribe, post, comment. I'll be here.